Hello guys, today I'm going to show how you can track your data usage in Huawei Nova 12s. So on the first tab, open the settings, then go to the mobile network and select data usage. As you can see, there are all of the information about that to load the data from the first and second SIM card. And this is the way how you can do it. Thanks for watching, leave us a like or comment, and goodbye.